Why, PETA? Why? Did you not learn from last time? Should actually perhaps capture my mouse. Why? Why, PETA? Why, Pokemon? Why? Okay. So, as you can tell, this is them trying to... animal cruelty. Yeah. Okay, now that you've got the basics of it, let's play it. And let's rip the piss out of it.
As popular Pokemon grew in popularity, generations of children were growing up believing that Pokemon exists for no other reasons than to be used and abused by humans. Children learned about the dominance instead of comparison when Pokemon faced with our worst abuses, children also started bullying each other. Until one Pokemon decided to had enough. You've escaped from your trainer, get ready to fight!
How to play? Let's fight. Protest! Seriously? Seriously? Yes, discipline! Chin here! Discipline! What the hell am I even doing? Why am I even making a video on this? This is just like... fucking... Super Mario 2D Land. It's
abusing the Tanukis, guys!
Because obviously, children play Pokemon and then they find out after they've played Pokemon that they should go and do this to real animals, because that's what the world does nowadays! Exactly! Now, excuse me while I go and kill Chen here.
Pikachu, Pokemon are not yours to abuse, Chen here. We exist for our own reasons.
Yes, to be captured in little balls and fight. When you are not trapped in little balls, we get hurt. When you're not in captivity, we get hurt. We use you to defend ourselves because we can't attack because we're useless.
But you're just a Pokemon! That's what you're meant to do!
Exactly. Well, my other Pokemon doesn't want freedom. She's a well-behaved Pokemon. She likes to fight in the main cage up in a Pokeball all times. She's even complaining when I don't have time to walk her. That is what makes her happy after all. Okay, so I'm gonna call this one penis hair. It's a big smear campaign. And then Nurse Joy obviously is in fucking love with Pikachu. Now, I'm not gonna show you the bonus video because it's again piece of propaganda. So ignore. I'm sure I don't want to open the chest. How long is Professor Juniper? Okay. Oh yeah, we know that. We all know that Pokemon feel it. It's just in the end, no one gets a flying fuck. I can't believe I'm actually taking these fights seriously. Oh great, we actually have statuses now. That's great. This is where I start failing in Pokemon. Protest. So we have. This is. I do actually like Peter's parodies, not because the message they're trying to convey. The messages they're trying to convey are actually completely and utterly fucking stupid. But at least the games are faithful to the original. Can we skip on to the next one, please? Oh great, Pikachu's poisoned. I should just be able to spam. Okay. Ow, dissection. But Professor Juniper.
You're supposed to be giving me a pet right now!
So, this makes... Oh, fuck's sake. I don't even know why I'm taking this seriously. I literally have no commentary for this. I found it on my Facebook and I was just like, okay. I should have used Quick Attack. Use this Perfume Pulse. Oh no, my accuracy fell. I probably have 100% accuracy. Okay, lower my accuracy again. What, you're about to run out of PP or something? But these guys don't even know what PP means. Okay. I don't want him, Snivy, Snivy! No! I want to call him Dildo! Can I just buy all the... Who the hell is this? I didn't play the last game. Why did I not play the last game? Because I do own fucking black. Will tells.
You like it? Come on.
Okay. Let's switch out for Snivy. It's like, what the hell am I playing? Oh no, you use your trap attack. Alright, what's your grass move? Mega Drain. I will save that. That's what this does. Ah, that's gonna be super effective too. Oh, maybe not. It's not very effective? Oh yeah, because I'm grass type, dumbass. Oh yeah, throw propaganda at them. That's going to do anything. This is... I feel like I'm playing one of the worst parodies ever. Actually, no, I am playing one of the worst parodies ever. Okay, I'm getting my... That's not Mega Drain, that's basically Drain! I should be at least getting about 10 back from that attack. Just let me go for this faster. Better be super effective. Snivy's still trapped. Genesis uses trap. Snivy's still trapped. Let's use Mega Drain. I want you to call Snivy Dildol. Actually, when I actually do get Pokemon Black 2 and White 2, which it, well, I'll be getting Black 2. I'll be using Snivy as my starter, so yay, and I'm out of Mega Drain. Fuck, warp. So yeah. The only reason I don't have it right now is because it's not out in this country yet. I think it comes out on Tuesday, which is actually tomorrow. I wish I actually had that written down somewhere. I should be able to take one more warp. I'm actually using strategy in this game. Why am I using...
You want people to wear any Pokemon?
Yes, I do. Actually, I'll say this right now. I'm actually against the killing of animal for their fur. Unless you're actually also making their meat actually a food product as well. In that case, I have no problem with it. Oshawott. Fleshlight! Follow Pokemon is trying to help and reach people with magic thought kind of throw the Pokemon! Fuck you then! Okay, let's see how bad these are. Oh, look. Look at that. Fake Pokemon cards. Okay, can I just go, like, fight the last step? Ash, your old master. Ash's Kanto! Ash's anime only! This is in America! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is fucking bullshit! Battle. Okay. I'm gonna replace the music here.
Ash Ketchum, I'm here to recapture you! You belong to me!
Ash, you're the worst Pokemon trainer of all time! Okay, skip the text. Who should I switch out for? Because these two are fucked. Let's use Fleshlight! Go, Fleshlights! What's this do? Okay. Oh, come on! I want... It's not fair. Okay, so my attack and my defense rolls. That's great because I'm obviously going to help Pokemon. I'm gonna use a water gun because that's super effective. Throwing water at a human is super effective. Yes! That's actually right! Come on, Ash, give me the money, because I won the battle.
What about just using your human forms to send your entertainment? I don't know, that folks are fine!
Seriously? Slip okay, JK? Excuse me, I'm gonna go and play Super Tanuki Land now because that's gonna help me basically relax because you don't actually have to be good, you don't have to win the game. But seriously, who the hell does that? Who makes. It's PETA trying to be controversial again. So I'm gonna go play Super Tanuki Land because obviously this is the best parody ever they ever made. Save your skin! How about no? And how the hell is PETA not being taken down for this? Because this is a blatant infringement of copyright. I mean, half of the graphics, well, graphics, sprites, whatever they are, in these games, they're ripped straight from the original games. Like, this one here is ripped straight from, whatchamacallit, Super Mario World and Super Mario All-Stars. Yet, the Pokemon one is basically the official artwork, but just slightly reworked. It's, how are they not having copyright problems? That's my main question. Ah, fucking PETA, no one loves them. Anyway, I've been BellPZC. This has been Pokemon fucking vaginas. And I'll see you guys next time, where it will actually be a serious video. See you guys then. Goodbye, guys.